Because I'm a dancer, my feelings and thoughts are movements swirling in my heart and mind. Being a dancer gives me that space to express what words cannot when I'm not allowed to express it in my everyday life. Society will either laugh at me or embrace me. We are not viewed with balance, it's one extreme or the other. Some people may be admired by my athleticism, or they laugh and mock me because my arms and legs are in dramatic positions. Society wonders why I have chosen to pursue the arts when there are many more lucrative career choices available. For me, dance is a transcendent experience. The opportunity to share my passion with others is more fulfilling than any monetary sum. It seems that not everyone wants to know about your life as a dancer. Sometimes I don't feel like a normal person, so I try to be one with a normal job and a normal life. But inside, I wish I could just stop all that and be a dancer. It seems silly, but that's who I am. Society behind an acceptable mask. Because I'm a dancer, my feelings and thoughts are beyond swirling. I learned from society. Without them, we wouldn't have inspiration to make stories with our mind. It's just frustrating when people don't understand society. I am a part of them as much as they are part of dance. We aren't just entertainers, we're artists.